That one. That's Throwback. The only ogre to ever spit over 3 wheat fields.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Hey, can you tell my future from these stars?
Well, the stars don't tell the future, Donkey. They tell stories. Look, there's Bloodnut, the flatulent. You can guess what he's famous for.
All right, now I know you're making this up.
No, look, there he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his stench.
Man, that ain't nothing but a bunch of little dots.
You know, Donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear. Hmm? Forget it.
Hey, Shrek, what we gonna do when we get our swamp anyway?
Our swamp?
You know, when we through rescuing the princess and all that stuff.
We? Donkey, there's no we. There's no our. There's just me and my swamp. And the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now. Hey, you know what I think? I think this whole wall thing is just a way to keep somebody out.
No. Do you think?
Are you hiding something?
Never mind, guys.
Oh, this is another one of those onion things, isn't it?
No, this is one of those drop it and leave it alone things.
Why don't you want to talk about it?
Why do you want to talk about it?
Well, why are you blocking?
I'm not blocking.
Oh, yes, you are.
Donkey, I'm warning you.
Who are you trying to keep out? Just tell me that, Shrek. Who?
Everyone, okay?
Oh, now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Hey, what's your problem, Shrek? What you got against the whole world anyway, huh?
Look, I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. People take one look at me and go, ah, help, run! A big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
You know what? When we met, I didn't think you was just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So, are there any donkeys up there?
Well, there's, Gabby, the small and annoying.
Okay, I see it now. Yeah, the big shiny one right there, right? That one there?
That's the moon.
Oh,